I chose alone because the things that he talks about being alone, even in childhood, he, you know, he was different. Mm-hmm. And I feel like that explains me as well.
From childhood's hour, I have not been as others were. I have not seen as others saw. I could not bring my passion from a common spring. And from the same source, I have not taken my sorrow. I could not awaken my heart to joy at the same tone. And all I loved alone.
Because, you know, it's like, it's sad, but yet hopeful at a time, but then it has a tragic ending to it. And I feel like I can, you know, relate to it because past relationships.
Sheltered Garden just sort of popped out to me at first because I really liked how it sort of paralleled both the idea of like beauty and how it can sometimes go without like strength and how those two sort of go together.
Have you seen fruit undercover that wanted light? Pears, wadded in cloth, protected from the frost. Melons almost ripe, smothered in straw. Why not let the pears cling to the empty branch? All your coaxing will only make a bitter fruit. Let them cling, ripen of themselves, test their own worth.
In the definition of love, when it starts off saying, my love is of a birth as rare, I can understand that I can relate that I've had loves mm-hmm. and that are different from others.
I picked Alone because I love Edgar Allan Poe. I love him. I just thought it was a really good poem, and I felt like I kind of relate to it because I've always been kind of a weirder person in comparison to like my sisters and my family members. So I thought I could connect to it.
Just find the poem, a poem that you really, really like relate to and that you love. Because if you find one that's too complicated because you're trying to impress somebody, you're gonna end up not liking poetry. But if you find something that relates to you, no matter how short or how long it is, you know, you're gonna end up slowly, slowly loving poetry.
I learned about Jean Valentine that she like moved around a lot, so she didn't really have many friends, so I could like sympathize with that because there were some points in my life where I felt alone.
You, who I don't know. I don't know how to talk to you. What is it like for you there? Here, well, wanting solitude. And talk, friendship. The uses of solitude. To imagine, to hear. Learning Braille, to imagine other solitudes, but they will not be mine.